Knoxville has it 75-77. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by unanimous decision, William Foster!